Hello. Okay, I think we're ready. Sorry for that delay. I'm going to break Algrave protocol, and I'm actually going to explain what's going on here, because it's a bit weird. This is connected to the 3D printer, which is, of course, over there. And I'm going to attempt to actually print some stuff. It's all heated up and ready to go. In case you're wondering, LP represents the 3D printer. M2S converts notes to speed of the 3D printer. And T to D converts the time of a move to, time to distance, that's what it is. Because you actually have to deal with physical units, which take time to make. Okay, so that's what's going on. So that says play note 72, which is some sort of C, for 1 second, go, and then turn. So yeah, pretty straightforward, right? What could go wrong? Okay, here we go. Get rid of the plastic and put it back in the ocean where it belongs. Thank you.